This video every day in August concept really lowered my friends, subscribers, and viewers status to a point where it appears to be few of my friends doing videos.
You sure had a wide variety of videos you have done for this video every day in August. Your friend won $1 million. You did taxi video blogs daytime and nighttime.
I try to entertain what little viewership I still have by discussing topics, doing animal and outdoor videos, but lately it has been a losing battle with Google, who bought YouTube.
The changes made by Google to YouTube stagnated most of the viewership most people once had, unless they have a popular following, for they made the subscription list so small.
And once you watch all available, no other later videos on your list is available, and I had a link that changed us back to the old way of viewing your subscriptions.
But that link no longer works, and we are stuck with only seeing the last 8 hours or so of our subscription list, and they are further stagnating what once was a great site.
I try to stay positive and just do my videos, but doing this video every day in August was a bad idea for me because I rarely hear from the people who I thought would stick with me.
I think it is just people here turn to their favorites and you are not one of them anymore, yet you tried to tell people about some things like being cosmic-minded.
I told you about the goggle cycles of the universe, which I learned about in neo-tech textbooks, and did many videos which mostly went unnoticed, which kind of hurt me emotionally.
Do not let others get you down. Most people are finite when to their attention span of who is trying to convey truth and honest as opposed to illusions and half-truths.
From my experiences at my youth stage, where I was possibly altered on experimented no by external forces, I was selected for the odd reason to fulfill a purpose.
From what was fed into you by these external forces, do you recall anything you learned in that period of time?
Very little, but I know I have a greater purpose than I even realized to myself, for I am getting very vivid visions of what was in alternate circumstances and what could be for me.
What are your plans for the future? Are you going to start your writings and go back to the book you were writing years ago? Will you keep doing videos?
Since I am about to have stressed out person live on his own, which should lower my hypertension, I should be able to get back to writing poetry. As for videos, I want to go back to doing video reviews for YouTube, and if I have the funds I will get a new computer to do the type of editing I need to do, which I enjoy so much.
What about you other two channels, Day Night Productions 1 and Neo Thinkerful? Will you ever go back to doing videos on those channels ever again, or what?
I may start the Neo Think Advantage cartoons again once I get set with software and get computers fixed or replaced, and I may go back to doing videos on Day Night Productions 1.
What current state is your skin in right now, and do you think you will ever have clear skin again?
My skin is erupting with sores, and the itching is so intense it wakes me up at night, so I get little real rest, and the creams do little and nothing ever heals up.
I know your doctors do very little because you do not have good health insurance, so when can you get it upgraded so you will get the treatments you need for your psoriasis?
Not until November, and the changes made will not take place until the first of the year, so I just have to stick it out until then and try not to let it get to me, but it's difficult. I can only try to survive this and get help so I can live in happiness and prosperity.
What did you think about doing a video every day? It sure seemed like everyone lost interest in you, so do you think your haters are right and you do boring videos nobody cares for?
I really do not know. My haters are mean and cruel people who say I am so mean, but I let them get to me too many times already, and they are only a few idiots, so fuck them.
Well said. And my final question. Are you going to move forwards and find someone who will respect you and cherish you without petty jealousies and hatred?
I have stopped looking, and no woman would ever want me in the condition I'm in, and will never overlook the person I am inside, but I realize that, and it does not bother me now.
It has been a nice month, and thanks for all the videos you did, and perhaps someone in the future will value them.
If only they were valued now by everyone, it would make them worth doing, but as it is, people do not see them because of the changes Google makes, which hurts the ordinary blogger. Take care, God bless, and I hope you all have great Labor Day weekend.